Hey guys, James here, aka Wade McGinnis. This is Gaming Theater, and today we're going to be taking a look at, yeah, you guessed it, Grand Theft Auto 5, baby. It's out. It's PS3 version. Obviously, can't go Xbox. Sorry, guys. My Xbox failed me miserably a few months back. Finally kicked the bucket. And after 10 months of dealing with BS with getting it repaired, back and forth between my house and the repair place, I was kind of done. So, soon as this starts, we'll see how good it is. Lundendorf, North Yankton, 9 years ago.
Get down there! Alright, everybody pays attention, no one gets hurt! Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey!
Oh, he's freaking out! Oh, he's freaking out! I buzz! Oh! I'm sorry!
Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back! Come on!
So hey, if you hadn't noticed, there's swearing in this.
Come on, let's go. Come on.
Hands right.
Hello.
Back. Come on, Mister. We're giving you everything.
Oh.
I don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
So this got to be like a small town.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up.
Oh. So I can't kill anybody. What? What do you can't kill anybody? I mean, not that I'm like a mass killer, serial killer, wanting to shoot everybody. Okay, let's skip. Can I skip this? I want to skip now, thank you very much. Yep, yep. He's on the ground. He ain't moving.
No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt!
Alright, I will behave.
Come on!
Let's get this moving along here. Yeah, he's down. Those guys go down. Skip.
I don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up.
All right. While locked on, you can flick between targets with the...
Leave us alone.
Hey, you get in there, buddy. You get in there before I shoot you in the bum. All right.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
So, oh, detonate. Okay. And from what I'm hearing, there are genuine heists in this game. We haven't seen that, like, since Grand Theft Auto was 2D. Top down.
Alright, we gonna do this?
Huh? Right, we're going here.
Show me the money! Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
I also want to say something real quick. There is a petition going on right now to get the PC version up and off the ground. Check it out. I should have a link below for you guys to take a look.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
Come on, move it!
Well, you're in the way, bro. Alright, there's one of the characters.
Every day.
So the other guy's gotta be the psycho motherfucker. Alright, switch and hold. Go boom.
Be cool.
It'll be quick.
Alright.
Do that.
Let's get going. There'll be time
for what did you want
later.
Me to do?
Yeah, you got that right.
Come on.
Alright. I mean, the game looks better, obviously. Rocksteady's had a little bit. Oh, nope, that's not cover.
Alright,
that's cover.
Find some cover.
Rockstar said, you know, it's time to make the game look good. Obviously. Alright. Can I shoot at the camera? Yeah, I can. Perfect. Right. T as in Trevor.
Come on, guys!
Don't be as dumb as you look!
Shit. Press forward! What the fuck is this?
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence!
Alright, so this must be...
Dumb fucking cops!
Fuck off!
Dude, move out of the way, I can't...
Don't
I can't
be an
shoot!
Idiot.
Back the fuck down!
window. Let's go. Drop it, prick. Why did Trevor just take off his hat? Oh, you know what? Never mind. Yeah, this is a bad area. Bring up! This is fucked, man! The thing is blown! I got my share! It's still wide open! Get down! Car's up here! Let's go! How many cops are there in this town? The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description! Alright, hold up. Get out of the way. Yeah, how many cops are there, guys? We keep going forward! All right, that worked out great. Hey, buddy.
Let's go. Get to the car. I hope he's waiting.
I'm getting to the car. Oh shit. What? The car's there.
Let's move. Come on.
Come on, guys. Just I hate when games sometimes force you to do something and you're like, I don't want to do that. Oh, I don't want, oh, stop shooting, god damn it. Wait for my crew. I hate hand-holding NPCs, I'm sorry. Game does look pretty. Oh. Cut goes down to from 1/4 to 1/3. Not bad. Here we go. No joke, I have a song in my head from Smoyo. Job of the Hutt. Take a look.
They've
been stuck in my head all day.
We're getting there. Shit! Roadblock! Go right! Beat the train, man!
Whoa! Hi, guys! Sorry! Oh! No! Go! Oh, that was close. That's not good. Fuck. Alright.
You guys alright? Fuck.
I think two of them are.
Ditch the car, alright?
Oh yeah, I guess they're all.
No, hey.
Stick to the plan. Wow.
What? Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
They're bloody nice.
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Nope.
Ah! Oh! Ah, the fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Out of here! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out.
So did he betray Trevor?
No!
Or what? What's going on here?
Motherfuckers! I'm standing here! Finish me! Come on!
So many cops in this small town, I love it.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Yeah, that wasn't me, by the way.
Fucking die! All of you!
And more cops! Where are these cops? We hit a cop town. Or that was some form of treasury that... Either way. Alright, so we fast forward to the present? You can see how their lives are, and how does Franklin, the third guy, actually factor in this? Yeah, Trevor, the psycho, just ran. You got Mikey, who got shot. You got Franklin, who's like the up-and-coming, like, thug.
But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin, and we die in sin.
And in this... So he did his own, so Mikey died, who was born.
But we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Man, I really hope the family shows up and finds out that he's still alive. That'd be hilarious. Would be typical Grand Theft Auto fashion, too. So far, the gunplay is way better than Grand Theft Auto 4. And the driving seems pretty tight, too, actually. It doesn't feel like I'm... You know, driving all over the goddamn place.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
I'm always a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey.
That guy looks really creepy.
I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Midlife crisis for criminals. Out. I hate psychiatrists like that.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
I guess. I tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
And he's a little right, okay. So he's not entirely one of those bullshitters. You know, seeing all these buildings, I'd actually like to go to Florida to see Miami. Let's just, you know, check it out. Been almost everywhere, but except for, like, New York, Chicago, Boston, Miami. Oh, and Olympia. Go figure. Oh, and Washington, D.C. There we go. Gonna be very curious to see how their stories intersect to actually make them like either friends or co-workers or whatever. Yeah, look at the bum, check him out. How you feel.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
And there we go. Never mind.
Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on?
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there, with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting.
Boost or repo?
This shit's legit business.
Legit?
Repo.
Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie.
Yeah, homie. This the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in me.
Big ass, ass cactus.
Fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Right, so the house is for sale. So what? They didn't pay on their cars? Repo? Yeah.
And all this shit paid for bad credit.
Alright, so bad credit, never mind. Yeah, this is straight to blue repo. So can I destroy this car? Probably not.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone, I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Alright, so
right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and Ooh. Slow for your Ooh. Bitch ass.
Yeah, that's
Oh cool. shit. Nice car. Nice car drives real well.
Hey, remember we gotta be careful with these rides, homie.
Oh,
Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got gravel,
oh,
but it's
shit.
The money to
oh, what did I hit? So I hit something.
You smoke crack in peace.
Oh,
I'm good.
LFR Raider shows Franklin's special ability. Together. Sumo, okay. Not bad. No idea where we rent though.
Loco, any ticket we get gonna go on that fool license.
Well, in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves.
Keep up.
Oh. Woo. Yeah.
Please, homie.
Oh, shit. Past your ass.
Up here,
oh,
sorry,
guys.
These movie people, how
we do.
I'm about to take this shit the wrong way.
Shit. Well, you know what? I can say there was a bit of a. Oh, fuck. There we go. I was doing so well. I really was. I'll just say that was hit there before we got the car. Holy shit, yep.
Keep up, homie!
Woo!
Hey, screw you too, homie!
So when you slow-mo, you really slow-mo. Alright, here we go. Oh, sorry, using you as a bumper. Tell her how to drive. For the record, I do so much better in real life.
Hey, dog, we'd be doing Simeon a disservice if we ain't test these rides out.
He ain't even gonna know if they could if we don't push him to the brink. You feel me?
A little bit of on.
If you wanna chump them things.
I don't even know where I'm going, man. Shut the hell up.
Hear you.
Oh!
Into this parking lot.
Get on your ass, buddy. Get on your ass. Hello. Woo. Hey, ho.
You ain't even testing me.
I'm not even.
Whatever, homie.
You see my car?
Withdraw, homie.
You dumb motherfucker. That's the union
deposit. Oh, shit.
That's the union deposit.
Too high. Sorry. Oh,
Crap. Traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let some flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, dude, that's pretty gay, man.
Oh, shit.
That's what you were aiming for.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
There it goes. Hey, guys. Woo. Don't mind me. Oh. Destruction. Speeding. And my car still looks like shit. Oh! Hey! Woo! Oh! No! 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 This might have to be a redo, guys. Sorry about that. Holy crap. Where am I going? It failed. Well, no shit. It failed. Oh! Crap. Alright. Oh. Alright. We're good. We're cool. We're cool. We're cool. We're fine. We're fine. Hey, how are you? Good thing is, I don't think the cops know where we're at. Just gonna go away from them a little bit. Oh, we're gonna get Okay, here we go. Can't believe that actually worked. Not exactly my intention to go off a damn semi-jump and then go from there. Not really, but... Whoa, this thing goes... really fast here. Alright. Need some tunes here. Go. Okay. Go. 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 Nope. 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 Oh, yes. This is Simeon's car dealership. Franklin can come here to pick up missions.
I don't get you, bro. You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl.
Oh, crap. Look at this. Not exactly in pristine.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, no. I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right and you better keep it right because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This Baton, guy right gotta here, love him, it.
Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
Come on, hybrids are awesome.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he reel him in. He gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Excellent. Now, listen to the quality of the stereo.
All right, well, hey.
No, it's too much for you. You need a compact.
Whoa, no way, man.
You need a compact, okay. Wow, he's got a pretty nice car himself.
I'm gonna knock a bad, grown and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas out.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Oh, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Oh, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Jeez. Oh, damn it.
Security consulting to expand domestic operations.
Gang crime is on the rise. Experts.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
War between security agencies rages in the capital.
It's official. Epsilon.
Now watch that shit, homie.
Credits roll on another historic.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick.
Hey,
oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me?
House kind of looks a little shabby on the outside. Looks great on the inside, though. Holy crap, this is awesome.
Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I'll see you at the thing. You hear?
Who's she? Oh, she's talking to somebody.
I was on the
okay.
phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Right. There's a bathroom. Okay. Got a little bit of a mess here. It's got some vinyls, though. Looks like he actually has a vinyl collection. That's pretty sick, though. It's old school. No idea. All right, well, you know what?
I'm going to have a gentleman calling later. So make yourself scarce.
Let's meet up next week.
Yeah, there's a difference between a gentleman caller and somebody that's paying. Just saying.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, homie?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch.
Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
All right, what is this? Car wash. What's car wash do? Apparently. Nothing. All right, let's go take a look at the Wow, this looks like a rundown piece of shit. Come on in. What, you are actually open? Why would I go to a strip joint? What's going on, man? Holy crap, they're actually open. Not buying a drink for $10, just saying. Not cheap, just exactly not willing to pay that much. I'm stuck on the tree. Love how my first episode of Grand Theft Auto 5, I decided to go to the strip club. Yep. Me, not us. F, I don't know why I'm writing you to you, but trust me, it is not because secretly I want to get back together. Don't. Not now, not ever. You are who you are, and that is that. I waited, and nothing's changed, and now I'm seeing somebody else, and I'm finally happy. After all that I went through with my brother's passing, I know that life you live ain't for me. I always knew that. I ain't got the strength. I don't want it. I want something else, and that thing ain't money. I guess what I'm saying is goodbye. You'll always be my friend. You know that, but that is it. Ouch. Oh. Snap-o-matic. Hey, wait. Where'd you go, baby? Oh, shit. I hit a perfect shot.
This one's a real cutie. And she's fucking dirty, too. Yeah, Juliet.
Snapshot? Oh, let's delete that. That's a bad shot. I can do a self-portrait. Oh, of course. Alright, let's see if we can get some good shots here, guys. No, it's still shit. Sorry. Alright. And... okay. There we go. Good upper body strength. To save Snapsock phone on... you know what? I'll wait. Damn it. All right. Well, fine. Okay, going, guys.
You want a private dance? Why
don't you go fuck yourself? Wow. Want a private dance? Why don't you go fuck yourself? Well, hey. Exactly what I like hearing when I go to an establishment. Hey, at least they got the glare... you come out of a dark place. Okay, let's take a look here real quick. I want to get a haircut. I don't like the way I look. What is this? What is that? Movie theater. Ooh, cool. What is this? Customs. Guns. Guns are good. Guns are always good. Hey, why am I going? Hell, I'm going to go over there. I'm just going to go here. All right. Now, some of you probably have already started to figure this out. Oh, fuck! Hey, dude, I'm driving here, motherfucker! Jesus. Oh, beautiful, I love this. Rebel... oh, please let it be cut. Is it country? It loves it. I love that country, finally. Yes! Oh.
I got some good music for y'all.
Bitch ass bullshit.
Then we're gonna rock the world. I look for trouble and I found it so.
Holy shit, it's I guess it works, just it's not exactly the country I was seeing. That's the old South country. Hey, buddy.
That's good.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're going to wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya.
Yeah, that's a lot of effort, but that's the style you want. Go for it. Damn, that sucked, though.
I will take care of you, honey.
Oh, thanks, baby.
Let's see what you like.
All right, here we go. Hairstyle. Ooh, I got beards, too. Little Spartan. How much money I got? I got enough money here. Let's go hairstyles. No. Maybe. Nope.
This is going to look so good.
I love how I grow hair. I don't get it cut off. I grow hair. So we're gonna get a Spartan. Yes. Now we just gotta go get some clothes, and we're gonna round this out. Gotta go with style. Yeah, I like that. Right, that's good.
Come back anytime.
Yeah, I like that. I feel like I can go get some battle armor and go kick some ass. That's exactly what I wanted. All right, so we're looking for clothes here. Safe house, movie, car wash. Really? Huh. Unless. Okay, I don't know where the clothes are. Let's take a look here. Man, I bet you guys are loving this music right now. Truly loving it. Oh!
What the fuck?
I don't even know this if they're actually pulling real songs this time around. So this is actually a shop. You need a vehicle. Thank you. I'm a dumbass. Drive this puppy in there.
Here for the magic touch?
I'm here for something, that's for damn sure. Do you see what she looks like? Not exactly the, Oh! Oh! Shit. $500 to repair her.
Hey, I got other customers, you know.
Yeah, you do. Alright. I guess there's no clothing shop? That sucks. At least I haven't found one. Yeah, see, that'll be... Alright. Ammunition with range. That's ammunition. So let's go take a look at this. And you know what? We'll probably, that'll probably be it for the day. Oh, fuck no, we ain't, no, God. Load it down. Most people like. No, I did not mean to jump. Sagging, G'd up.
My question. Oh, I'm sorry, my brother. I went deep, I went too deep. I went 6 feet under.
I shoved the phone up my ass and smoked
it. Get out of my way, man. Don't make me get out of my car.
Listen, I'm in here for a real bullshit charge.
What is it?
Triple homicide, total accident, but they deserved it.
Triple homicide, total accident, but they deserved it. I hit him with my damn car. after I found out that two of them were sleeping with my girlfriend, and the other one was actually sleeping with my girlfriend's girlfriend.
Young man with an interest in the Second Amendment.
Well, sir, you know, oh my God. I could unlock.
Don't you just want to shoot those gun law protesters in the face?
Well, what I want is I want a minigun, but I do not have enough money, so. Alright, guys, you know what? This has been a good first episode, as always. Catch you next time.
Go.